In the beginning, Erlik Khan wanted a handful of land from Ulgen Khan. Then, created his army of servants. These servants came to the northern tribes and brought destruction. The people of the north had never seen such chaos before. Erlik never ceased the pain and disaster he inflicted upon the northerners with his endless armies. And all hope was about to be lost. Until one day, the arrival of a hero sowed the seeds of a new era. One without Erlik Khan and his terror.